All right, so this is Unusual Adventure 2, Episode 1 by Stabmaster Arson, the long-awaited sequel to Unusual Adventure 1, which I've played before, and the link is in the description. So let's get started. All right, so we're in a observatory. Let's turn on the radio. That's pretty neat. Pretty deep. All right, can we turn on the fire extinguisher? No. This is from Pirates of the Caribbean, I think. It's really colorful, really deep. All right, so you can't go through here, I said, but you gotta, yeah. All right, oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna bring this with me as a souvenir of my experience in this unusual adventure to episode one. Alright, so we have some kind of alien device down here. Uh-oh. What's going on there? Oh. Oh. So I guess the school bus driver was reading a newspaper, and they crashed. A dumbass. Let's get out of here. Oh, ouch! That's pretty terrifying. Let's see, get some more news here. Let's see what we got. We got Lincoln. Sports Illustrated, The New Yorker, Taxi, Money, Home, Rem. Don't sit in the chair. Well, what if I do? I'm a rebel. Don't mess with me. All right, so okay, I see where we're going with this. We gotta get on top of here. Oh. I see. It's a puzzle. Just like those Bejeweled games. So let's get up here. Fuck. Let's try that again. Alright, I got this. Back in the day, I played a lot of CS jump maps. I was really good at it. I have a couple world records. You can check it out. My web zone. Actually, that door almost killed me. Oh. So I see. Oh. This adventure is getting more and more unusual. It's a really big button. Got some how. Oh. So I guess this represents the conspiracy behind these artistic astronomy labs. That makes sense. All right, let's just keep hitting these buttons. I got it. All right, let's proceed deeper into the spook facility. Oh. That really gets me in the heart. Oh. Oh, wow. Yeah, I love you too. Oh damn, is that open TTD? I hope it is, or else I just fucked up and got that wrong. It's Transport Tycoon. Or open TTD. Newspaper. This is pretty unusual. Common courtesy. Firearm. I want the firearm. How do I get the firearm? Knew it. Wait, what about the newspaper? Can I do it with the newspaper? I could use it as a firearm, I guess, but... Okay. Wow. I don't think something's... right with this room, but we're gonna fix it. All right, let's put the hell, put it right there. What's up with this room? Oh, that's some spooky shit right there. You don't see that every day. That's some Luigi's Mansion stuff. Oh. So I guess they were filming a movie about the planets when suddenly a school bus crashed into... Yeah. What's this? The Pluto Files. The rise and fall of America's favorite planet. Oh. Yeah, rest in peace, Pluto. Guess this map is a memorial to Pluto. Locked or something? Is this the key? Nope. Huh. Alright. Let's go over here again. Oh shit. Alright. Just walk through this door casually. Okay. Oh. Oh. I don't think this is supposed to be here. Alright, I've been here a while. I'm not exactly sure what to do. Just kind of hanging out in this room. I've tried shooting the glass there. I've tried going to another planet in real life and asking for help from extraterrestrials. Alright, so I finally got it. I had to shoot Pluto. It's a pretty nice puzzle. I didn't figure that out initially. It's pretty deep. Very introspective into the nature of the universe. Alright. Alright, it's flashing. Oh, I have to press the button. Okay. Alright, so now we're in Doom, I guess. What's in here? Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this. It's kind of spooky. What's that? Can I? Picked up the orb. Alright, we picked up the orb. What else is in here? Oh. Picked up the orb. Okay. Can I pick up that orb? I guess not. I fixed the oh. Oh, I see where we're going with this. That's neat. What does this thing back here do? I don't like the look of this green lamp or whatever it is. I think it's up to something. Keep my eye on it.
Major fracture detected. Automatic.
Whoa. Alright, this is kind of spooky. Uh-oh. Is this it? Oh. Whoa. Oh, I see where we're going with this. We're gonna escape from the map. Oh, shit. I don't think I have any. Oh, there we go. Alright. Good thing I remember how to play this game. That was tough. Oh yeah, here we go. This is real. This is happening. This is 2014. What the hell? Oh yeah. Help! Oh shit, something's cutting me. Oh shit. Nerd puncher. Oh, should I just... Oh. Oh, I'm braced. I'll pre-order my copy from GameStop right away. So that was Unusual Adventure 2, Episode 1. I think it was a pretty unusual adventure. It really lives up to the title. I liked the school bus and the Pluto parts the best, because... It's a good map. It's a good map.